fringe benefit of standing among priceless paintings is that you get absolute protection for free.
Yesterday, the Washington police found the dead body of Alexei Kerensky.
Yes, I read about it. He was one of the first cosmonauts.
He was also a minister without portfolio at the Russian embassy. Many people thought he was being groomed to become premier.
Yes, he was shot. The paper said it was muggers.
What's that got to do with you?
2 weeks ago in Moscow, Kerensky and I were married. He was my husband.
What do you want me to do?
Help you defect?
What I want, what you must help me to do, is to go home.
How can I help you do that?
The government thinks I was Alexei's accomplice. I'm innocent. You must help me prove that I'm loyal, that I can go home.
How?
Alexei had this secret tape. He told me it proved that he was loyal to our government, that he had refused to defect. But the tape has disappeared. If I could find it, I can go home.